watching with great anticipation for the Lord to appear when we start the celebration. I'm ready and I'm set and I'm looking for the day when the Lord says, let's go, then I'll be swept away.
Swept away by the Spirit, caught up in the clouds. I'll join the resurrected, then we'll leave out in style. I don't dread stormy forecast, rain or shine, come what may. When God decides to appear, I'll be swept away. I'll be swept away.
I remember the first time God swept me off my feet. That was the night He made my life complete. I was overwhelmed, overjoyed, and overfilled.